It's just gonna be Rufus, but what do I care? Now, I would appreciate it if no other octopus came in my way. Alright. Four more spots, and then we end it, I think. It's been taking 1 hour and 20 minutes, 21 minutes. It's not too bad. I can record for a long time, actually, but I don't know, I'm not really interested on. I could have probably used the teleport, like, fast travel thing and been a little bit quicker about this, but whatever. So we're going past Headstone Island and onto the next one, which is... Have I done that? I probably have done that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have done that one, actually. Another one of those, dice islands coming up. Which is fine. Which one is this? That was weird. Okay, let's see. Let's go for the fish. It's three, maybe. This might be three. It's two. And it has treasure shark number 13. What? Hold on! Fish, what are you doing? Fry. So let's see, 13, right? 13 is secret cave shark, and the it was 46, I think. The yeah, 46. Wait, what? Hold on. Okay, I don't know. Whatever. We're just gonna not go here just yet. I'll finish this up later. And I'll just do the three last ones. Whatever that is. That's two eye reef, which is nothing special except for secret cave shard, which I mean, is that even necessary for completing it 100%? I feel like no, to be honest. I'm not gonna do this. I'm just gonna go to the next one. I'm just gonna be down there, it looks like. Okay, so... Ah, man. We're almost uncovered the entire map. Which after we will do something else. Like I said, we start next island by going to Outside Island and we're doing the whole gauntlet thing, which isn't going to be too bad. Did you have to hit me? Actually, there's a treasure out there with treasure shard. I don't know which one it is. It might be a piece of heart, actually. Might pick that up. Oh no, you know what? Angular Isles. Oh man, this is another one of those gauntlets in here. No, it's not, actually. I think it's just a puzzle thing. I have a bottle, blah blah blah, more bait, whatever. Let's move on. This treasure here is... I went way far. Way far. Oh, I got it. Holy moly. Piece of heart. It is... Okay. So let's see. What do we need to do here? Obviously we need the... Thanks. There's a hole, I think. I think we could just go over there by... Oh, another one of these? Okay. Puzzle. Time. I cannot grab it from this side, right? I can't, so... What do I do? This one? Okay, this should be fine. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Also not worth it, really. So, there's another puzzle here, actually, I think. So, yeah, there's another treasure on this island. It's, over there. Where am I heading in terms of... Okay, that's not really right. Yeah, we're gonna jump over there and get that treasure real quick. Let's see. Where do I start? Alright, so that is done. Whatever. Ah! Well, that's another heart container filled out. That's nice. Alright, two more to go, and then we're done here. Well, done with this video, or session. Oh, what's the next one? What is this? Well, fish is over here. Come on, get it, my friend. I don't remember this place. Let's go. Boating course. Oh god. Boating course? Okay, thanks. What is this thing? boating course. Oh, there's actually a guy here. I mean, I saw there was a guy here, but I thought it was the guy with the binoculars. Telescope, I mean. Sure. I should have asked for the rules, actually. This is completely unnecessary. I feel like maybe. I feel like this is completely unnecessary. Doing this very often, so I can only imagine that this is only for rupee profit and nothing else. I didn't get that one, that's fine. I don't think this is gonna yield much, to be honest. I won 139 rupees, apparently. Well, I guess that's all there is to this. Okay, yeah, I don't remember doing that very often, so... It can't have been very important. I mean, it obviously wasn't important, but what I mean is it was so less important that, well, it was just rupees, and that's why I haven't done it all that often. Oh well. Anyway, this is the last island over here. This is, might be Birdwatcher Island. Oh no, it's one of these, so... It's probably not much fortune to be had here. Right now, at the very least. Well, this is gonna be the last map square and covering, so we got all the map done. Starfile Isles. 5-star Isles. Ghost Ship. Well, that's nice. I am going after that later, but I don't think there's much here, so let's go back to the Cliff Plateau Islands. At least we could do something over there. That'll be the last thing we do. I'm at 1 hour and 34 minutes, almost 35 minutes. Sick. Is this the island with... No. Yes. This is the island with the... what you call them? Whistles.
Okay, we're good.
Okay, we can deal with this. This is fine. I'd rather not deal with these freaking... Okay, that should give me a chest, right? No? I was pretty sure that would give me a chest, but I guess not! That was completely a waste of time. Awesome. Oh well. At least it's done. It's not like... It's the wrong place. I'm going this way. I'm gonna try to pick off the birds for my boat. There's... How many? I think 6 in total, perhaps? There might be. Well, let's see. I'm definitely not gonna be able to get the one on the top, I'm pretty sure. Wow, this is probably better done from the freaking island, actually. So let's see. Too high. Can I get him? There we go. I know there's another bird on the very... Oh my god, can I get him from here? I should be able to. I'm gonna turn off Gyro again because it's very bothersome at the moment. The problem is though that adjusting while pressing this... I got it. Okay, so there's only one bird to deal with now. So that's good. Do I even want to go from up there? Probably not. I'll just go from here. How many do I have? I have a couple, I know that. 4? Should be enough. Should be enough. At least, as long as I hit the freaking thing straight on, please. Thank you. That's not gonna be good. Okay. I don't think there's a time limit for this. I don't think so. I always hated doing this one, but... Come on! What? See, that's what I mean! What? Why did it not register? Why did it not register there? I don't get it. I hit it straight on. There went... Not sure if I have to hit him with the wing. I do that anyway, but... There we go. Just gonna go down for this one before I move on to the other one. Okay. So let's see. Let's move up. is so far up. I don't want to track the bird unless until I have to. Okay, he's there. Okay, let's go. There we go. Good. You can go. Okay, so whatever's down here, we get it now, and then we're done with the video, I think. Oh, it's gonna be so... Oh, it's this. Okay. This is good. Hold on. Just wanna get whatever is in these. Just do this. That's a magic for some reason. Hold on. Alright! It's gonna render right away, I think, so... Computer's gonna go slow for a while. That's fine. We're done. This is gonna be a Triforce... I don't know what it's gonna be. If it's gonna be Triforce Shard or just the piece? It's a shard. That's fine. Alright, so that's gonna be it. I've been recording for 1 hour and 40 minutes. 41. So next time, we'll start on Outset Island, I think. And from there, we'll see what happens, right? So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time for more... this game, The Legend of Zelda: The Wind Waker. Bye-bye.